beautiful RBC Theater on a really nice Saturday afternoon, a whole lot better than yesterday's weather that we had. I was in London, it took me almost 6 hours to get from London to just east of Toronto. It's a real mess, but we're glad you're here. And we started off the evening with a classic tune from 1925. It was called Sweet Georgia Brown. And starting us off on guitar, Norm Stewart. And on tenor saxophone, Jeff Keane. My name is Jim Jun, and I'm the leader of Swing Shift, and we're going to jump right into the next tune. And there's not much that's more timeless in this next tune. This is probably the most famous big band number of all times. It'll probably be here being played by other bands 300 years from now, 1,000 years from now, who knows. But this isn't the original version. We love this version just a little bit more than the original. Here we go. Singing to you. Yeah, he's young compared to, you know, some people. Well, I wasn't going to say compared to you, Rob, but, you know, that's all right. Please welcome to the microphone the man who made this evening happen, Mr. Glenn Chipkar.
The theater, but never comes late. She would bother with people she'd hate. That's why the lady is a tramp. Doesn't like crap games with barons or earls. Won't go to Harlem dressed in a little pearl. She won't dish the dirt with the rest of them girls. That's why, baby, she's a tramp. She loves the free, fresh, cool wind in her hair. Life without care. She's broke, but it's okay. It's California, it's too cold and it's damp. That's why the lady is a tramp. The theater, but never comes late. She would not bother with people she hates. That is why a lady is a tramp. Doesn't like dice games with sharpies or frauds. Won't go to Harlem driving fancy Lincolns or Fords. She won't dish the dirt with the rest of them broads. That is why the lady is a tramp. She loves the free, fresh, cool wind in her hair. Life without care. She's broke, but it's okay. It's California, it's way too cold and it's down. That's why the lady.
Because we're back home after the long tours. Yeah, what tours? I hated waiting with Carol and Norm, and we're all just, you know, get to bed early. And of course, Jim with the horn guys, they're out all night. I don't know how they got on the bus in the morning, but they seem to have done it.
Conditioning.
Yeah.
We're used to it.
Yeah, or either that, or maybe it's not the horn guys, it's the horny guys. I don't know.
I was not going to say that.
But yeah, we've been together for a while, and I got to say, the Timeless Songs was something that came, I don't know, out of nowhere for us to kind of gather everything all together. And right off the bat, I'd like to say, like, thank you so much for letting us be part of your evening tonight. It's sold out, and it's really nice. And they had sandwiches for us in the back and everything. So it was good.
We were expecting steak and lobster, by the way. Yeah. We got to talk about that later.
Well, don't forget that when we were here 10 years ago, they didn't give us anything. I think we had Tic Tacs. Yeah. Anyways, timeless songs. Now, what's timeless, Jim?
By definition, love is without time. I don't know.
Love is timeless.
We'll be here forever.
Yeah, like between...
Love is supposed to be timeless, man.
And relationships. Now, I got to just explain one thing. The lady's not a tramp, okay? The simplicity of these old American songbook is not old American America, it's North American. There's a lot of Canadian writers that wrote a lot in the American songbook. Some people think it's just from the States, but no, it's North American. And they had a simplistic, simple way with the lyrics. And it pretty much went through every part of being in love and being out of love. And I gotta tell you, the tramp thing, I really like this girl. I mean, she's different, right? And she's, you know, she doesn't want to be late for dinner or for the movies like everybody else, the same thing, right? I'd like to maybe further the relationship, if you guys don't mind, maybe take her away somewhere, like maybe to a faraway place that you guys want to come fly with me, maybe? Or have I talked too much so far?
Come fly with me, let's fly away. If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come fly with me, let's fly away. Come fly with me, let's float down to Peru. In Lama Land, there's a one-man band, and he'll toot his flute for you. Come fly with me, let's take off in the blue. Once I get you up there, where the air is rarefied, we'll just glide, starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near. Such a lovely day. You just say the words and we'll meet those birds down to Acapulco Bay. It's perfect for a flying honeymoon, they say. Come fly with me, let's fly away. Up there, where the air is rarefied, we'll just glide, starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so very near. You may even hear the angels cheer, 'cause we're together. It's such a lovely day. You just say the words and we'll meet the birds down to Acapulco Bay. It's perfect for a flying honeymoon, they say. Come fly with me, let's fly. Pack up, let's fly.
I just thought it would be, you know, something that would last a little bit longer. But, you know, like everything else I touch, I don't know. It lasted just like a summer. I mean, like, and I gotta tell you, I think the summer wind had something to do with it. Cute. Summer wind.
flying by. The world was new beneath the blue umbrella sky. And softer than a pipe of man, one day it called to you. You to the summer wind. The autumn winds and the winter winds, they have come and gone. And still those days, those lonely days, they go on and on.
Sometimes I wish it was winter all the year, because then you're forced to be with your girl and she can't go elsewhere and dump you. No, I'm kidding.
Kind of. I think that logic is a little flawed. I'm not sure why. It'll come to me.
Well, it's just like the timeless songs, they answer everything, any emotion that you have. And well, I guess now I'm just going to stay up and think about her, you know. I feel like Davy Jones and the Monkees, the guy who was always the one with, you know, falling for girls that maybe didn't deserve to be falling. I think she's a good girl. I mean, they call her a tramp, but I like her a lot. And she dumped me. So I'm going to probably spend a lot of, I'll be up in the wee hours of the morning, wee small hours.
Morning, that's the time.
Is there any help I can get some? Larisa might help me out here.
I think you're due for a break. And why don't we bring in the reinforcements?
I need, oh, look at this. Marilyn Monroe dress. Well, that helps, you know, it helps, it does. Oh, wait a minute, you're married too. Oh, here, I'll get that. I can put that right in there. Oh, no, I'm just, sorry. All right, let me just put this away.
Yeah, you're going to get yourself in trouble. Folks, please welcome Larisa Renee to the microphone.
What care I for fortune or fame? They never mattered a lot. I don't have the right to complain as long as I've got what I've got.
Close isn't so bad. I don't know. I don't know.
Yeah, if you don't find it in that one relationship, you got it everywhere. You can find it in other ways, no problem. But we're all searching, I know.
Like almost as close.
She's married, Jim. We talked about that.
Yeah, I know. I know.
Okay. I know it's working. I like those songs. They help me feel a lot better.
Okay.
Thanks. The pity hug. And easy, it's gonna be so easy for us to fall in love.
Hey baby, what's your hurry? Relax, don't you worry.
To simply hold your horses, to rush would be a crime. 'Cause nice and easy does it every time. Safe The problem now, of course, is to simply hold your horses. To rush would be a crime. 'Cause nice and easy does it.
Like the men said, one more time. Nice and easy does it.
Nice and easy does it.
Nice and easy does it every time.
This is just so tempting. I'm biting my tongue here a little bit.
Oh, sorry, I stepped on your cord. I really did. Okay, so yeah, I'm feeling a little bit better. I don't know.
So you don't need that kind of help we talked about a little bit earlier, backstage. You know, the whole thing.
What, those blue pills?
No. The guy that can talk to you about, you know, your headspace.
Oh, psychological stuff.
Yeah.
Well, you know, he helped me in a way. And he said, you know, you got to get come out of yourself and be one with the, I don't know, the moon. So, see where this is going.
I like that. That works.
So, you know, I figured, well, fine. Fly me to the moon. To the moon, let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, baby, kiss me. With song, let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you.
What are you saying?
Yeah, thanks. Okay, so anyways. you know, I think this girl, I think you're right, Jim, I think this girl's got a bit of a hold on me, and I can break it because I'm pretty, you know, tough and everything, I guess, but I think that, I think maybe she's got some kind of spell on me, like...
Yeah, guess, yeah.
Yeah, and I don't know, man, maybe she's some kind of witch, I don't know, maybe she's got a spell, where am I going with this? Witchcraft. Those fingers in my hair, that sly come hither stare, that strips my conscience bare, it's witchcraft. And I've got no defense for it, the heat is too intense for it. What good would common sense for it do? 'Cause it's witchcraft, that wicked witchcraft. And although I know it's strictly taboo, leading me to. It's such an ancient pitch, but one I wouldn't switch, 'cause there's no nicer witch than you. I guess money talks. No, I'm kidding.
Wait a minute, Glenn. Maybe you should do one with Carol. Why don't you do a nice slow song with Carol?
Oh, man, I didn't really want to do that one.
Really? I like it, man. Why don't you do that song? I think you need to try.
I need to put more. An end to the relationship, right?
Yeah.
No, it's a good friend. Good friend talking. He knows I screwed this up. It's 2:45. There's no one in the place except you and me. show. I got a little story I think you should know. We're drinking, my friend, to the end of a brief episode. Make it one for my baby. The routine, put another nickel in the machine. I'm feeling so bad. Can't you make the music? I could tell you a lot, but you've got to be true to your code. Make it one for my baby, and one more for the road. You'd never know it, but buddy, I'm a kind of poet, and I got a lot of things I'd like to say. But when I'm gloomy, won't you listen to me till it's talked away? That's how it goes. And Joe, I know you're getting anxious to close. Thanks for the cheer. I hope you didn't mind my bending your ear. But this torch that I found, it's gonna be drowned, or it soon might explode. Make it one for my baby, one more for the road. The long,
which, there she goes again.
Sorry.
You guys gotta turn around next time. Okay, the girls I was talking about, they're just right here, and they're phenomenal, and I gotta tell you, I'm so proud. Anything to add, Jim? Because I've been doing a lot of talking, I'm sorry.
No, it's okay, you're doing a great job. What can you say? They're called the Maisies, and they're going to help you disappear. On a train. Take a train somewhere. Take a train trip.
You know? You're leading into it. I know. They know what you're going to do. I know the next song.
Thank you.
me, boy. Is that the China Duke at choo-choo? Jack 29. Boy, you can give me a shine. Can you afford to board the China Duke at choo-choo?
Chipkar and the Swing Shift Big Band. It's just a pleasure to be here in Mississauga.
Glenn sure was singing the blues, though, in that last tune.
He really was.
I really, really do hope that he finds his love at last.
My lonely days are over.
Aren't we lucky girls to play with such amazing musicians? Not often you get to
see
this. Yes. That's a big band.
By the way, that was Rob Williams on the trombone, ladies and gentlemen.
Of course, when I hear the song At Last, I always think of that, you know, perfect Etta James version, but I have to say, girls, it was really fun to sing that in harmony with you.
Yeah, and you know, the queens of harmony were the Andrew sisters, and we do a lot of Andrew sister songs, and I mean, they sang about love and relationships, and but they also sang about a lot of love lost, and about, you know, how in the 40s, how people went off to war, you know, how you lost your love for a long time while they were away.
Yes, and imagine how they would communicate with a loved one back then. Do you know how? Or today, how we could communicate.
Well, they would have texted, of course, back then.
Texted?
I'm sure they were texting each other.
Texting. Or emailing. They had Skype back then, I believe. I think that's when it first started, was 1942 with Skype.
Yeah. Anyway, I think there was a lot of sitting under the apple tree and waiting.
They probably did do a lot of that apple tree sitting.
We take a break. You okay back there? Did you,
No, I didn't. What do you think?
No, I was just checking, man. Just checking. We've got a long time, that's all.
What do you want me to do? They're singing. What do you want me to do? Go out to watch for the little? Next time I'll sit in one of the chairs and watch.
Yeah. Good plan.
I know you don't want me that far from you, Jim. I know. Oh, God. Well, I really, they, you know what? What can I say? I mean, they're so great.
We should mention that the band will be selling CDs out in the lobby, as well as Larisa Renee, and as well as some of the other girls. I think, who else has a CD?
No one, okay? I don't have
Shannon,
a CD.
I think. Shannon has a CD, right?
He's got CDs.
Larisa has a CD.
They got the
Swing
point.
Shift has two CDs.
I got nothing, okay?
Don't be for sale in the lobby. On break, did I mention don't be for sale in the lobby? Okay.
We're gonna, I don't know what the hell we're gonna, we, in the next, well, that's why, that's the only way I can see, we are gonna, I don't know, what do you want to do? Yeah, let's try. But the next step, we're going to London, England, man. We're going to London, England, and we're gonna find me a girl, that's right. And I'm tripping all over the place. And I think, I'm not delusional now, you can say that way. I just think that maybe I can meet someone, just a stranger. I mean, why?
That is entirely possible, I'll give that to you.
Yeah, and you know, maybe a stranger in the night somewhere. I could be. Exchanging glances, wandering in the night. What were the chances we'd be sharing love before the night was through? Something in your eyes was so inviting. Something in your smile was so exciting. Something in my heart told me I must have you. Strangers in the night, two lonely people, we were strangers in the night. Up to the moment when we said our first hello, little did we know that love was just a glance away, a warm embracing dance away. Since that night, we've been together, lovers at first sight, in love forever. It turned out so right for strangers in the night. Just a glance away, a warm embracing dance away, and ever since that night, we've been together, lovers at first sight, in love forever, it turned out so right, for strangers in the night.
Thanks, folks. We're going to be back in, 15, 20 minutes? We'll see you real soon. Thank you.